Big news here, guys. So I couldn't find my video where I did a task scheduler tutorial for my blog, so I'm just making another one, just in case I forget, because I forget easily. So sometimes I go back on my blogs to remember. But you have to download a task scheduler program called Empty Standby List. So you type that in Google, and then you download it. And you want to put it right there. I just named it Index. And it deletes cache every 1 minute. So, you also want to put in admin mode and, advanced in system, so it doesn't pop up when you're playing games. Yeah, that's about it. That's how you delete the cache. And I have mine scheduled every 1 minute, so it doesn't go above 300. So, it's always low like that. And it speeds up your game. What happens is, you'll be playing games like Gotham City Impostors, and, you'll churn, and there's a little bit of stuttering that will occur. That stuttering should be removed if the cache is low. So, I hope this helps. Okay, bye.